going through all of that great music in 69, late 69 in London, was that within a year, we were opening for almost all of those bands. We were opening for The Who, opening for Rod and the Faces. We opened for Pink Floyd. We were 17 and 18 years old with our original founding member, Dan Peek. We sat on stools and we played about a 20-minute acoustic set and the crowd went mild. And then Pink Floyd came out with a 90-piece orchestra and choir and played the entire Adam Hart Mother album. But if you closed your eyes, they were very similar shows, very similar. Virtually identical, at least in our minds. We're gonna do a Dan Peek song now. This is from the Holiday album. It was our fourth record, but as I mentioned earlier, it was the first of seven produced for us by Sir George Martin. This is for all the lonely people. A one, two, a one, two, three, four. Silver cup.